Orthodoxy is full of great men and women who have done noble deeds and served God throughout their lives. But we don't often discuss those who have both served God and served the scientific community. Today, we will talk about a man from the 1930s who had an atheist background, but used math and science to discover the faith, Pavel Florensky. Raised outside of Orthodoxy, Florensky found his beliefs challenged when he met Leo Tolstoy upon starting university. In 1911, he became a priest. He had many interests, including philosophy, theology, art theory, mathematics, and electrodynamics. With talents for math and physics, he used imaginary numbers to analyze the real and the spiritual world, taking from Einstein's theories. Specifically, he boldly proclaimed that the theory of relativity and the math used to prove it all served as proof of the spiritual kingdom of God. For that statement, Florensky was accused of anti-Soviet propaganda. Through many trials and challenges, he was arrested on false claims of conspiracy. While imprisoned, Florensky developed methods to extract two compounds from seawater. The first of these was iodine, which is used to disinfect wounds and treat some thyroid issues. The second was agar-agar, a thickening agent and vegan gelatin substitute, which is still widely used today. Those who imprisoned Florensky sought to destroy the relics of St. Sergius of Radonezh. Refusing to share the location with them, he was sentenced to death in 1937. His sacrifice for the faith has added him to the ranks of the new martyrs and confessors.